New at 10, a car hauling trailer carrying a number of cars burst into flames in Orange County. This cell phone video shows several cars on fire on State Road 528. You can see the thick black smoke rising from the cars in the westbound lanes heading toward Orlando. Troopers say the driver felt the brakes lock, pulled over to the shoulder, and the trailer went up in flames. Orange County firefighters put out the fire. The driver, a Kissimmee man, was not injured.